Good morning, children. Welcome to your science class. Okay, we have finished our lesson, no? Right. Now we will go on to your question answers. Okay. Now everybody, this is your session 47. Okay. Now take out your textbooks, page number 94, and if you are having workbooks, take page number workbook 120, workbook 120 and textbook 94. Okay, if you don't have workbook, no problem, I'll explain. You just listen to me. Now see the question answers. Okay, improve your learning is there. Now from there you see, Vidya made a periscope making slits like this as shown in the figure. Will it work or not? Explain your answer. Try to make a periscope like this and see whether it works or not. Will it work? No. Why? Because both the openings she kept at one side. No, no. She should not keep both the ends at one side. And even the mirrors she has placed like this. No, it has to be in parallel. They are like this. They are not in correct position. It is wrong. Draw a reflected ray in the figure given here. The incident ray is given. Incident angle is equal to reflected angle. We know that angle of incidence is equal to angle of reflection. What you have to do? Angle of reflection is same. You have to draw the angle same at 45 degrees. Angle of incidence is 45 degrees. So angle of reflection will also be at 45 degrees. Now next question. Second question, second one. Mark the position of the image in the figure given here by dotted lines. Okay, what you have to do? See, we have drawn that the candle picture, no? In the mirror, where will you see this pot? You have to draw from pot to the eye. You have to draw one more line. Okay, see this picture. See the candle picture you have drawn, no? Same, you are drawing pot instead of candle. This is pot. Where the image will be seen in the mirror, and from mirror how it is getting reflected to eye, you have to write. Now see the third question. How do you relate angle of reflection and angle of incidence? How just now I told, angle of reflection is equal to angle of incidence, or vice versa, angle of incidence is equal to angle of reflection. What will be the angle of reflection when angle of incidence is? See, when angle of incidence is 60 degrees, angle of reflection will be 60 degrees. Angle of incidence is 0 degrees, it will be 0 even reflection. Reflection angle will be 0. Now see the fourth question. Imagine that your sister is viewing a cricket match on a TV, and you are viewing the same cricket match in a mirror which is opposite to TV. What difference do you notice in the match? You are watching, your sister is watching a match and you are seeing that match in the mirror. How the TV image is reflected on the mirror and you can see. He is asking what differences will you see when you see the image in the mirror. What happens? The scrolling, okay, the scrolling which is going down, or the score of the cricket match which is given on the screen will be seen reverse. Yes or no? Reverse. When you did your name, you written your name and you saw in the mirror, no, it was given in reverse, it was shown reverse. Even this will be in reverse. Fifth question. Write the mirror images of your name. You have already done. See, first one you have to do it in English, second one you have to write in Telugu. Telugu you have to write, and write the mirror image. Don't write somebody's names or given in the workbook name. You have to write your name only. You are given the mirror image of a name. Can you find out the actual name? See, a name is given. See, in the textbook it is given reverse. I am teaching you in selfie video. This is selfie video. That means this video is like a mirror to me. Okay, this video is like a mirror to me. You see that name in your textbook. What is that name? It is given S, U, something. Okay, now this video is a mirror. When I am showing it to you, it is coming. See the magic of the mirror image. How can you see this name? This name is not in reverse when I am showing you. It has come correctly, Surya. And see the other letters, they are in reverse. Yes or no? When you see same in the mirror, you will see this reverse and this comes normally. How I am showing? Same thing you will see in the mirror when you see. Okay? Place. Okay, now see. Place a mirror in front of this figure and check your answer. No need. Now I showed you. Same you will see. You try it. No problem. Seventh question. Get three mirrors, straps, two rubber bands, cardboard sheet, translucent paper and broken angle pieces and make a kaleidoscope. If anybody is interested in making kaleidoscope, you can make it. But don't give me a ready-made material. I want a material that is made by you. Okay, children? Okay? Even if you make it in a worse condition, I will accept. But don't buy it and bring it from a shop and show it to me that you have done it. Okay? Prepare by yourself and show it to me. If you are interested, okay? Observe the following figure. See this figure. In first image, only one mirror is given. In second, two mirrors are given. In first one, what image will you see? Mirror image you will see. Yes or no? This one you have already done. How many images you will get? One in the middle, copy image, and two mirror images you will get. Yes or no? Yes. How many images will get? You have to write. Figure 1, figure 2. Okay? In first you will get only 1. In second you will get 3. This one you have already did. See. I have given homework. No. Same thing is repeating again and again. If you have done that homework properly, this answer is very easy to you. Let's see the 9th question. Write examples of multiple images formed in your daily life. Multiple images. When you go to barber shop, when you go to beauty parlor, a mirror will be in front of you, a mirror will be back of you. And even on the sides also. If you see that image, your front image mirror, the image in the front mirror will fall on the back mirror. And it will fall like this, reflections will be many times. Okay? Mirror house. Last year, we have gone to mirror house, no? Jalavihar. There you have seen, no? Everywhere mirrors are there. Okay, you will get confused when you are walking. You can't find the way. You don't know which is the way, which is the mirror. Okay? Okay, you can write like this many examples. Next question. Observe the figure and identify which type of mirror is used. How do you justify? See this picture. Here, a mirror is given. You have to say whether this is concave or convex. See, candle is there, screen is kept. Here you can see the reverse image. Reverse. You will get reverse image in concave or convex. In which mirror you will get a reverse image? Concave mirror. That means this mirror is a concave mirror. Now, see the 11th question. Sai lighted a candle in his house when power went off. His mother placed it in front of a mirror. Sai observed something that excited him. What change would have excited Sai? Some questions came to his mind. Can you guess the questions? Write a few such questions. Okay. Place a candle. Put off all the lights. Place a candle in front of the mirror. What can you see in the mirror? Reflection of light. Yes or no? When you keep the candle in front of the mirror, the lightning in the house increases because of the reflection of the light. And what else can you see in the mirror? Okay, by seeing that what type of questions you are getting, you can write. Don't write from the workbook. Even this also if you copy, no? What is the use of reading and teaching and learning? You have to write your own questionings. You put these and what questions you get in your mind, you write it. Okay? Now see the 12th question. Unexpectedly some water sprinkled on a mirror. While Madhu was shaving his face, did he observe any difference in his image? If yes, explain. Okay, when some drops have fallen in a mirror, you are observing at the point of the drop. How do you see the image? Or you are observing yourself. How do you see yourself? Okay, how do you see? You have experienced this, yes or no? You have experienced. How water drops on the mirror, see from workbook I am reading. Water drops on the mirror causes multiple images. Madhu observed more number of colorful images by reflection and refraction of light. Every water drop acts like a mirror. Sometimes water drops refract the light into a rainbow color. See how each droplet is acting as a mirror, and in each droplet he can see his image, and the each droplet is reflecting the light. That light gives many colors. Many colors in the sense light has how many colors? This our rainbow colors. Okay, these colors are visible, it seems. Okay, you try this. If you are getting, you can send me the photo or images. See that when you are sending videos or cameras, that surrounding will be neat and clear. Don't put other things. Okay, if you're putting other things and it doesn't look good, I can't share in the group. Okay, see 13th question. Imagine that all houses in your street have elevation with mirrors. Suppose you and your friends are walking in the street. Would you experience any difficulties when you walk through that street? Predict and explain. Is it difficult for birds to live or fly in the street? Why? Yes. See all the houses in the street, if they are having mirrors, when the sun falls on that, it will get reflected. Okay, that reflection will be a somewhat disturbing thing to your eye. Even the birds, they get distracted. Okay, how they are getting distracted, we will see from workbook. See that 13th question, page number 124. If the entry street, entire street has mirrors, we will feel more inconvenience and difficulty to walk with multiple images. This makes it confusion and a new world. Birds feel confusion by more number of similar bird images and they try to quarrel them for a long time. See, we will see multiple images and you will get confused. When you see a bird, if there is a mirror, it will go and do like this at the mirror. It will think some other birds are there. Actually, that image is of that same bird. It thinks some other birds are coming and it will start quarreling. Okay, and birds will get confused. Okay, now see the next question, 14. Take an empty toothpaste box and two mirror strips of required size and make a periscope. What is asking? To make a periscope. See, this Saturday you will do this activity. What you have to do? Take any empty tooth box, bangle box, agarbatti box, and take any two mirrors. Okay, I said no. You're having your pocket mirror, girls. Okay, you can use them and try to make this periscope. Okay, I explained you very clearly. You have sent me this periscope. They have made it and they have sent me. Again tomorrow you send, not tomorrow. Okay, Saturday you send it to me. This is not a homework, this is activity. The one who is sending me the best video or the best photograph of this periscope, I'll okay, post it in the WhatsApp group. Okay, children, everybody, this is your activity, periscope. Okay, see the 15th question. See, you may think why teacher is hurrying to complete all these questions. I am really hurry to finish this lesson. Why? Because from next session I may not come, your new teacher may come. Okay, 15th question. What is the angle between two plane mirrors when there are five images? Okay, it's better for me to stop till 15th questions. Actually I want to complete this. Okay, now 15 questions I have given you. Now see the questions which you can